play this game and hang out with people that I would have never hung out with. And then at the end, have my face being the last face left. It doesn't seem real. I do know that the money is going to give me the opportunity to make so many people's lives better. My brother, my sister, my parents, Samaria, it's payback time, and I'm going to take care of them. I'm happy. I'm overjoyed. I'm shocked. It's just the most unbelievable experience of my life.
For Kevin. If it wasn't gonna be me, of course I wanted it to be him. Hey, this is okay. You don't need to be sad. This is fine. Go tell Kevin good job. I felt very, very blessed to have had this opportunity, and I'm grateful for it. And I go back to being a mom and a bookkeeper.